there's a lot of great players that have just graduated in the last 4 or 5 years, especially, and even further back, that can still play at a high level. We love to have them back and show them what they've helped build in this program.
Well, I got married last year, so I'm now Katelyn Barbour Sallee. And yeah, I'm teaching at a high school in Northern Kentucky. I teach high school math, and I coached volleyball last year. I'm taking the year off, so this is my first year out of the gym, kind of. So I was really excited to be back for that.
I just kind of have a 9-to-5 job right now, but I'm also coaching. I coach at a high school down in Nashville, and then I also coach club in Nashville as well.
Ashley Doscher has been a phenomenal outside. I think she's still trying to play. She stays in really good shape. And actually brought it today. Katelyn Barbour was an All-American center for us, so they both have the skills to continue to play even after.
I've been lifting some weights, you know. I knew this team was going to be good. I've been watching, kind of keeping up with Jamie's Twitter, and just looking at the roster. They got some big girls on the team, and they've been working their butts off. They got a huge opening, you know, preseason set of matches. So yeah, I knew we were going to have our hands full. For sure.
Oh yes, I love it. It's intense. I mean, they're all over the place. They're scrappy and they just get after it.
We also, everyone that was in the game that came back was from my class, which is pretty cool. It's just, it makes me proud to be a part of that class.
Katelyn brought up a good point when we were playing. And for us, it didn't seem like it took that long to get the team chemistry back, which was really neat. We've been out for 4 years, and so having that chemistry when you step on the court is kind of nice. So it was awesome.
I have no idea what their limit is. I mean, I know their goal is going to be to do exactly what they did last year and more. They're hungry for it, and they got a lot of really strong young players. I was at the gym last year and they won. I've been a part of a lot of close ones, and we didn't quite make it. So to watch them do it last year was a thrill for me, and I know they won it again.
I don't expect any less. I expect them to just go after it like they do every single year. They're always one of the top contenders for the conference. And the sky's the limit for them. They're so versatile that they can do anything they want.
It'll be a great week. Everybody's looking forward to it. I think there's a lot of excitement going to Louisville, where they're going to host the Final Four, to be the opening tournament in that city, where there's going to be three really great teams along with us. Opening with No. 3 Penn State will be electrifying. We hope to have a lot of fans there. And again, we're going in. Notion that we're going to go out and win. I don't think you have to do that. Along with Louisville and Western Kentucky, all three are top 30 teams. And so we'll really find out what we're made of.